गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम। एज यू नो, इट्स आर इंग्लिश क्लास एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन कॉमन नाउन्स एंड प्रॉपर नाउन्स। कॉमन नाउन्स आर द नाउन्स, दोज आर यूज्ड फॉर अ ग्रुप। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बॉय, गर्ल, a boy and a girl, that can be any boy or any girl. And proper nouns are the nouns, are the words, those are used for a particular name, particular place, thing or particular animal. So today we will solve some of exercises. So let's start. First of all, you will write any 5 common nouns. These common nouns will be of your choice. And then you will write any 5 proper nouns. So let's complete this activity. As I have written these common nouns, but you will write according to your choice. And I have written these proper nouns, Sun temple, because that is a special name of a temple, Raghav, name of a special boy, Parleji, special biscuit, Samsung, it is a mobile company. If we will say ki mobile phone, that can be any mobile phone, but if I am talking about a special company, that is Samsung, Lotus. So these are the proper nouns. Let's solve one more exercise. In this, underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. The first sentence is, I am going to see the Taj Mahal. Here, Taj Mahal is a proper noun because that is a special monument. So we will circle it. And in the next sentence, Sita is a good girl. Sita is a proper noun, and girl is a common noun. So we will circle Sita because that is a proper noun. And girl is a common noun, so we will underline it. Next is, Diwali is the festival of lights. So Diwali is a special festival. It's a proper noun. We will circle it. And festival, that is a common noun. Festival means can be any festival. Sachin Tendulkar is a famous cricketer. Here, Sachin Tendulkar, a special name of a cricketer. So, this is a proper noun. We will circle it. And cricketer, that can be any. So, we will underline it. The last sentence is given, the rose is a beautiful flower. If we are talking about a special or a particular flower, that is rose. So rose is a proper noun. We will circle it. And flower, flower is a common noun. We will underline it. Now we will do one activity. In this, what you have to do, you have to color the common nouns with red color and proper nouns with yellow color. I hope you will enjoy this. So the first word is given here, boy. What is boy? Boy is a common noun or a proper noun? Boy is a common noun. So we will color it with red. And next is Rahul. Rahul is the name of a special boy.
a particular boy. So the Rahul is a proper noun. So we will color it with yellow. So dear students, like this, you will complete this activity on a page and then you will paste that page in your notebook. Thank you.